Hello, I'm Archana. Welcome to another lesson on SkillX. Hope you have subscribed to our channel. If not, please do so now. We have created more than 100 videos for you. The World Economic Forum has declared, we stand on the brink of a technological revolution that will fundamentally alter the way we live, work, and relate with one another. In its scale, scope and complexity, the transformation will be unlike anything humankind has experienced before. The world is going through a period of rapid changes, being described collectively as the fourth industrial revolution. This first video in this series will give you an overview of Industry 4.0. We need to understand what Industry 4.0 is and what are the technologies shaping the changes as they promise to affect everything we know in this world. Let's quickly review the other three revolutions before we move on to the fourth one. The first industrial revolution introduced steam and water power to mechanize production. The second brought in the use of electric power and introduced assembly line or mass production. The third saw the use of electronics and computers for automating production. This fourth industrial revolution is characterized by a fusion of technologies that are blurring the lines between the physical, digital, and biological spheres. Artificial intelligence and related technologies have started automating machines and production processes in ways not imagined earlier. Machines are getting interconnected through wireless networks into complex systems with immense capabilities in speed, accuracy, and flexibility, which improve quality and bring down costs. On the supply side, new technologies are creating entirely different ways of serving customer needs by disrupting value chains. Disruption is also flowing from agile and innovative competitors. They have access to global digital platforms for R&D, marketing, and distribution. With these, they can throw off established companies faster than ever through better quality and lower prices of products and services. On the demand side also, major changes are happening. Consumer engagement has increased due to access to mobile networks and data. New patterns of consumer behavior are emerging, and companies need to constantly adapt the way they design and market products and services in order to survive. These forces are expected to change or disrupt all facets of human life. It is important to remember that technology and the disruption that comes with it are forces over which we have control. All of us are responsible for guiding its evolution through the decisions we make as citizens and consumers. We have the power to direct the fourth industrial revolution towards a future that we want. That's good news. Amidst the fear that many feel about the transformation happening in our world, we are not just spectators in the new world, but shapers and creators. During the next few weeks, we will address questions such as, what products and services will Industry 4.0 transform? Which jobs will disappear? What new jobs will become available? Will there be any jobs left at all if machines do all the work? How will our food habits change when these technologies are applied to our agricultural system? How will they affect the way we travel? Will we travel more because we can, or will we travel less because we need not? Will diseases be eradicated, or will we become more sick due to changing lifestyles? Here are some more questions that we will be addressing. These questions are running through the minds of many people. What questions do you have? Do mention them in the comment section and share your views on the topics we discuss. Thank you and see you in the second video in this series. Please like and subscribe our channel so you don't miss out on the future episodes.